Monstrums, the time is nigh. Under the red moons, the wicked and the defiant shall be punished. Ascend into this unbreaking night. Unsheathe your curse and smite the darkness.
Shall we get started?
Get him good, Jules!
Standing work. I hope you manage to keep this up.
Fantastically done.
Thank you.
Something's here. You got this, Adol. Treasure chest.
As eerie as it sounds.
Why do you think they call it that? We're standing on a mass graveyard.
Yeah, its elevation makes it a key defensive position during wartime.
Take a break. Something's there.
Wow, a treasure chest!
Yeah.
Treasure chest. Something's here.
All yours, Adol.
Top guard.
Pretty good job we did there!
Yeah.
Now then, the ritual has been completed according to the Norse scriptures. You may pick one of the nuts now, Silhouette.
Yes, Professor. Happening.
That's right. We must place our utmost faith in the ancient Norse traditions.
Yes. I just need to have faith and trust in the professor. I am very eager to be free of this mask. It's quite heavy. Okay. Grass.
Never mind the taste. Have your eyes been healed?
I don't feel any different. Let me try removing my mask. It's so amazing, Professor! The sky and the trees. Oh, it's all so vibrant and colorful.
Thank the gods! It's a success! Oh, we finally did it, Silhouette!
Yes, we did, Professor! I don't know how long it's been since I've seen the world for how it truly is. I never imagined it would be this beautiful. You're right, Adol. I can finally be free of this heavy mask.
I'm glad all that research into the ancient Norse customs paid off. It seems my hypothesis was accurate. You are a descendant of Norse oracles. We succeeded in suppressing their extraordinary power residing within you.
Oh, I don't really understand all that complicated history stuff. All I know is that it wouldn't have been possible without you both. Huh? That's odd. Everything's turning red again. Adol! Watch out! Behind you! Good work, Adol. Professor, what does this mean? My eyes, they're back to how they were.
It appears as though the effects of the nut were only temporary. Oh, I failed. I should not have been so quick to assume success. I have no other leads from the scriptures aside from this. Terribly sorry, Silhouette.
You don't need to be, Professor. You've already done so much for me. We know that these nuts work. I can just eat one if I ever feel like taking off my mask. So, don't get down on yourself, okay?
Your kindness is enough to give anyone comfort, Silhouette. But I won't quit. We'll find a way to cure you for good. Our next plan requires you, Adol, to annihilate all the Lemuris right away.
I'm sure Adol would have already done so if it were that simple.
You do have a point.
But it makes me happy that you're working so hard for me, Professor. It's true that if all the Lemuris went away, nobody would have to fight them anymore. And if there was even the slightest chance that were possible, I'm sure that you would be the one who could do it, Adol. So, I'm going to do my best to keep helping you.
Have a moment. Hello there. Let's have a look. Impressive as always, Adol. I'd like you to have this.
Good work out there.
Something's there.
Grimwald Nox is a place that gathers enmity from people, right? Do you think Aprilis fought there by herself during the Erdmungan War too?
Probably. There must have been a lot more Veneers at the time.
You've got this, Adol.
Something's there.
Attention!
A treasure chest!
I'm strong.
Thank you.
Something's here. You've got this, Adol. Something's here. Something's here. Got this, Adol. Something's here.
Let's take a break.
Hunter's descent.
How are things going?
Can You fly!
Something's here. Efficiency has been enhanced.
Level up!
This
Fly! Whoa, fly!
Crimson Lord!
Hunter's descent. Something's here. No less. A treasure chest.
Ram him down.
Burn to your soul. Burn to your soul.
I don't think so. No surprise there.
Hunter's descent. Fly away. I feel a bit stronger now. Hunter's descent! A treasure chest.
My skills